Did you know this about Fantastic Mr. Fox? Roald Dahl's Fantastic Mr. Fox was the first book, writer, producer, and director Wes Anderson owned. His mother, Texas Ann Burroughs, bought it for him at the St. Francis Book Fair in Austin, Texas, when he was about 7 years old. Anderson has kept this same copy on his bookshelf ever since.